Hi, I'm Cindy Cabrera, and today I'm auditioning for the role of girlfriend.
I'm so sorry. I mean it. I really do. I want to fix this. I don't need to leave.
Wow. I got 3 apologies from you in the span of 10 minutes. Compared to 0 apologies I got in the 5 years we've been together, I must say. You almost got me feeling forgiving.
Tyrell, come on! You know what? Fuck you and fuck my apologies. I take it all back. I'm glad I fucked him.
There she is.
I'm glad you got to see what a real man looks like. A man who cares. A man who's there for me in tough times.
Because I wasn't there for you.
Hello, Mr. fucking Anderson. Would you like the red or blue pill?
Morpheus is the one who asks.
Red pill it is, motherfucker. Dating you really feels like caring for a hyperactive teen, feeding himself dopamine off of Pornhub and joysticks. Between your gaming sessions and your jack-off sessions, the only thing I get is 2 hours a day of affectionate inquisition. Like, who the fuck are you texting?
Am I dreaming right now, or are you blaming me for screwing another guy? Shut up. You think I'm impressed with your romantic persistence? Maybe I live in a video game. At least I'm not full of shit. You're not fighting for me. You're fighting for you, Gina. Instagram is down and your self-obsessed identity is shattered. Your entire life's work, banished. You got nothing left except for a douchehead about to realize he loves your following more than you. You know what? You're right. It is all my fault. I made a huge mistake of falling for you in the first place. When I met you, I thought I would be taken on this exhilarating adventure of intimacy and authenticity, but instead I ended up with a story-making machine puppeteered by perverted likes. Everything about you is fake, and the real you bores the hell out of me.